Good morning. Let's just get into it. Luck with the raid. Good morning, everybody. Oops. All the way over here. How's everybody doing this morning? Hopefully, you all had your morning coffee and it was how you like it. I am mapping out all of these individual bricks, apparently, so that's fun. My hand is falling off my desk. I need to reorganize my desk again. I think we're almost done with these bricks. Now we're doing the grout between the bricks. Whoops. What are we doing here? Oh, we're doing more bricks. Oh, the pegs are so close, it's hard to get around them. There we go. Now we should be working on the fire bit. Really? A posture check? Fine, I'll try sitting up straight. Sitting up straight isn't comfy. I'm like always hunched over, so you know. And we're done. On to the next one. We're almost done this gallery. Pegs are all close to each other, so it's hard to maneuver. And I also can barely reach my mouse at the moment, so that is also an issue. And my kid is yelling for me. Joys. Go around, thank you. Whoops. zoom in a little bit so I can try and get between these pegs a little bit more. Need to work my way all the way back ish. There we go. Got a little confused there. Percent complete. Needing gun. I'm gonna itch. There we go. Hello, Astra. How you doing? You good? That's good. I'm doing all right. My morning had a rocky start, but you know. We're here. Thanks for the follow. Any plans for today, Astra? Nothing much apart from Valorant. I haven't played Valorant. It's one of the games that I haven't gotten into. I need some new game recommendations because I'm bored of the games that I play. Not a game explorer, actually. Got Dead by Daylight just today. Nice! I haven't played Dead by Daylight either. I don't quite like horror games. There's some games where I play and they end up getting scary, and then I'm like, I want to dip now, but then I'm stuck in the game, so. I've seen some videos of Dead by Daylight and not my type of game. I mostly play Elder Scrolls Online, and then I'm currently playing Legend of Zelda also. But I'm kind of bored of playing those games right now. And I'm also just kind of bored of playing games in general because I'm always playing games solo, and that just gets boring because I have no friends. Like, if it wasn't for me streaming, I probably would not talk to people, like, at all, to be honest. Like, usually after, like, 8 p.m., I do not speak physically because I have no one to talk to. There's times where I like want to chat with people, but then it's like my social battery is just in the negative that I just can't force myself to talk to somebody. So then with like streaming, it like kind of makes me need to talk, but also like if I'm playing like a game like this, it's kind of like I just want the music to play and have people have a relaxing morning. How many more are these? I have so many of these little squares. I have no idea what's going on with that. This game is called Woo Loop. So you kind of just make designs out of yarn. I do have another one that is, I think, from the same developer, where it is color by number, kind of. Yeah, you just loop around the pegs. This one's kind of just a bunch of squares, but there's other designs that I've done. We're almost at the halfway point. Whoops. We're at the halfway point. Yay! Just a bit more. Whole lot more. Yes and no. Like, if you can loop it faster, then it won't take as long, but sometimes my mouse doesn't want to cooperate with me, so it takes me a little bit longer if I end up getting caught up on the wrong peg. Or with other designs, if some of the pegs are like from one side of the page to the other. I do like survival games. I've been playing Don't Starve Together, that's a survival game, but I'm also kind of bored of that one because we've been playing that one over a year ish or like whenever I want to play it, I have no friends that are online to play it with me, and then soloing that is kind of boring. There is some new games that I want to get. They just are not out yet, so I'm impatiently waiting for those to come out so I can buy those. Trying to get through Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword so I can move on to a different Legend of Zelda, because I'm at the point of being bored of that one because I've played it for so long now. Oops. How many more? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more rows of squares. Then we'll be done. This one. Five more rows. We're at 69% complete. Like, I even watch shows, and I even find shows getting boring now, too. Like, even though I, like, started watching The Rookie a couple weeks ago, because I haven't been, like, binge-watching it like I probably normally would. But I find watching shows boring now, too. I don't know what's wrong with me. Just tired of day-to-day living, I guess. Yeah, it's a cop show, with, who's the main actor in it? Nathan Fillmore, I think it is. I think that's what his name is. I don't fully remember. I only got into watching it because of clips on TikTok. Beef series. Never heard of that one. Umbrella Academy is coming out with its fourth and final season in August, so we'll be watching that when that comes out. Umbrella Academy is good. Sorry, I'm tired. I didn't get enough sleep last night. I don't get enough sleep any night. It's about a family of like kids who were randomly born all together on one specific day, and they have like superpowers. Whoops. Two rows of squares left to do. Percent complete. Woohoo. I will gladly take that stretch. Crack my back a little bit. And make my shoulder pop, apparently. Because it's all just snap, crackle, and pop with my body every day. You heard my shoulder pop? Yeah, that's a daily occurrence. Like, minimum 10 times a day. So that's fun. I don't think it's normal, but you know. Percent complete. 98. My body is just broken. That's all it is. And we're done. It's a fish. Oh, there goes my shoulder again. Ouch. Alright, where are we starting? Where's the starting bit? It's over here. This is the last design in this gallery, so see how far we get through this one. Thank you for joining in and dropping a follow. Always enjoy a lurker. Yeah, that's how I felt last night for supper. So then I'm like, I'm just gonna throw stuff in the deep fryer. Let the deep fryer do all the cooking. Because there's nights where I'm just lazy and don't know what to cook. So last night it was chicken wings and dumplings. Yeah, I'm doing something simple, either mincemeat with pasta or mashed potato. I haven't had mincemeat pies in so long. I want those now. That and rabbit pie. I haven't had rabbit pie in forever either. Go around. There we go. I just need to stop being lazy and actually get stuff done, but you know, lazy is more important. I don't know. It's just, I'm tired, like, all the time at this point. Like, there's no joy in life anymore. True, just the comfort, yeah. But I'm also like doing housework all day, every day, and there's just days where I just don't want to do anything. But if I miss one day, then it's like a tornado went through my house. And also, wintertime, it makes me 10 times more lazy. And, like, today is, like, the coldest day of the frickin' year. It's, like, minus 10 Celsius right now. And that's without wind chill. Add in wind chill and it's, like, minus 20. It's brutal today. When I woke up at 7 o'clock this morning, it was negative 17 degrees Celsius this morning. So it was like 2 degrees Fahrenheit. You know it's cold when Fahrenheit is in single digits.
Time to get high! Jaden!
I don't have anything to drink! My water bottle's empty. Alright. Guess I'm opening up a can of soda. Yeah, it's like cold. Like, colder than you wouldn't frickin' believe. I'm trying not to be too Canadian with some of the ways that we say on how cold it is, but like it's bad. There's this one saying that all the East Coasters say, and I'm just trying not to say it. Because it's just out of the frickin' world on how we say it. It is definitely cold. Okay, our saying is it's colder than a witch's tit out. That's our saying. One of many sayings, I should say. I don't know where it came about, but it has been around for a while. Lawless, how you doing this morning? Oops. How many more of these things do we have to fill in? Okay. It is called Woo Loop, where you just kind of loop around yarn, around pegs, and make designs that are predetermined. This one is called Microbes. Like bacteria shapes. It's not quite rubber bands, it is yarn. I'm sure there's another one with rubber bands. Can't fully remember. There's also another game by the same developer where it is paint by number, basically. But it's like every pixel is a different like it's down by pixels instead of just like big groups. So that's fun. This one, and probably have time for another one, and then I'll write out here in a minute. Because it's still a little early. Friday's stream. I forgot to post my schedule in Discord because I was slacking. I was busy over the weekend to. And forgot to make my schedule. But it's stream Friday night at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I think that's what I have. I gotta double check. And we'll do another one of those card games that I did last week. Hopefully not have to try to rush to try and get back into ESO. It is a escape room card game. So, it's fun, and it's different than the one that I did last week. I don't know when I'm getting back into DST. I did play it recently with some friends on one of my not solo servers. But yeah, I do have my solo ones technically open to the public. I just need to go into them to play them. I don't even remember where I left off on those, to be honest. I know I had to fix one of my bases like 4 times because Birger destroyed it 4 different times. So that's fun. Not really. Whoops. I'm gonna raid out here to Lawless. We're gonna finish this one up. We have a few colors left. A few dozen colors left, apparently. Then after I finish this picture, I'll log off of streaming. And then figure out something for lunch. Lawless is playing some NBA. So I'll give him some hype and love. Alright, where did I leave off at? Where's my color thingy? Oh, there it is. Whoops. Sony 7% complete. slowly getting there. With the pegs a bit farther away, I can go somewhat faster than if they were all like bunched together. Oops. Percent complete. We're almost there. Seven more colors. Six after this one. Percent complete. No, I'm finishing out this picture and then I'm gonna end stream. Well, raid out again and then end stream. But you know. In case there's any stragglers. Because I didn't want to just leave on a half-finished picture. Because that's just rude. Fun, what you cookin'? Meatballs and pasta? Ooh, yum. There we go, we finished it. Woohoo! And we finished off gallery number 2. And yes, I did start some of these ones, but that's okay. I also started some of the other ones too. Sadly, I cannot get these bonus ones. That's okay. Because all from here on, I need to pay for them, and I do not have money for that. But anywho. Rating out to Lawless again for any stragglers who are not being counted because Twitch is being weird with its count. I will see you all Friday evening with some board games, so IRL stream. Probably could, honestly. Could just like screenshot it and then print off the thing. But hopefully y'all have a have a good rest of your day. I cannot speak English. I will see you all Friday evening. Have fun, be safe, and don't do anything stupid. Bye-bye.